Alright, today we're going to install this packet of bees. I'm going to make it quick. It's only in the high 40s here today, so it's kind of cold. Cold enough where my hands are getting cold, so we will make this as quick as we can. Here's our queen. See her walking around in there. Alright, looks like there is no candy plug on this, so I will have to come out here in a couple days and release her manually. So let's here, ladies. My nose is running, it's so cold. I brought them out. Got a couple bars of comb with honey in here for them. I'm gonna also put the sugar water that came with them in the back of the hive here. So make sure that they've got food, and also for additional, I'm going to put some in a bowl of honey too, with comb crushed up in it for them. So I want to make sure that they've got honey to eat. This is from the bees from last year. Close that a little bit for them, so when I dump this in here, I'm not falling in that bowl of honey. Drowning, don't want to take any chances. Alright, and here we go. We're going to knock this down again. One sting, it's not too bad. Mm-hmm.
kind of hurts. Didn't really expect him to be too happy, so.
Target now. Back. Should tuck my shirt in. Before I close this up, you're gonna take a look at this. Color board to fit a little better, I guess. That gets them all riled up. That's for dang sure.
All right, there it is, one sting. I've been initiated for the year. All right, so we'll let these girls be for a while. And pick them up. Let that queen out. Let me show you the fanning they're doing right now. It's pretty cool. They're fanning. Letting all the people, or all the yellow bees know, hey, this is where we're at. This is our entrance. Come on in. So all these stragglers are trying to figure out how to get in there. They can figure out where they're at. So, all right. Thanks for watching.